Okay, so I again ran out of space on my new little camera. I've got to get a bigger SD card. So I just spent about 10 or 15 minutes stretching and stuff, and the upside to the photo paper meant I was able to actually lift the photo paper like this with one finger, so it bent over each way to stretch it from the middle out, so to speak, without trying to shift the whole thing, which is where I seem to be losing a lot of stuff when I try and stretch things. But I actually got some nice stretched out cells, which I'm stoked with because that's the first time I've been able to do that. Some interesting stuff going on, and you can actually see that dark purple. I'm a bit pleased. I thought it was going to be a waste of a 500 mil tub of the Eraldo Di Paolo paint that I purchased. It is a metallic, but yeah, I seem to have lost the darker or the brighter blue. Seems to have blended in a bit with the teal and the pale blue or baby blue metallics, but I'm kind of pleased. We'll see how it dries. The other great thing about the photo paper is I find that they are pretty much dry the next morning, so got some good ghosty stuff happening as well. Let me know your thoughts. Cheers. Thanks, guys. Bye.